Hello, I am Max Pressman. I am 17 and I am in 12th grade. I am in the Multimedia and Digital Arts program at Thornley Secondary School, where we make short films, music videos, commercials, and a lot more. I love making videos and it's always been a passion of mine. When I was 10 years old, I discovered Windows Movie Maker, and my love for editing grew ever since then. Over time, I taught myself how to edit and gained a lot of experience and gradually started to use more powerful software like Camtasia, Final Cut, and what I'm using now, Adobe Premiere. In grade 9, I found a new love for cinematography and now I love being behind the camera. I also enjoy writing scripts for my projects because writing stories is incredibly fun. Writing a script, acting it out, taking what I shot and putting it into a timeline, adding music, all that stuff is what I live for. And that's why my favorite movie is The Breakfast Club. On paper, it sounds like the most boring movie ever. A bunch of kids get detention and have to write an essay. That's not entertaining. But what makes The Breakfast Club entertaining are characters. Each character is so different from the other. There's the good kid, the jock, the princess, the basket case, and the bad kid. They're all put into this one room, and because they're so different, they make great dialogue, have great dynamics. There's never a dull moment, and the suspense leaves the viewer always wanting to know more and see what'll happen if, let's say, the jock and the criminal start fighting in the room right next to the principal. Another thing that makes this film so incredible is the editing. Writing an essay can be so... And an empty room with five pencils and paper should not be edge-of-your-seat content. But it is, because even though the scene is so slow and they're all about to fall asleep, you're still interested because every couple seconds the next shot appears. You see what another character is doing, how they're handling detention, keeping themselves alive. Whenever there's a slow moment, you know it's gonna pick up soon. The last thing that makes The Breakfast Club great is the camera work, the shots and angles. You always know where everyone is, and you're never confused. I mean, it is the 180 rule. It's a generic, you know, place a camera on the same side of a character, but I find it very interesting how they do that in five different ways in the same scene.
Maybe you'll even decide whether or not you care to return.
Yeah, you know, I can answer that right now, sir. You know, that'd be no for me, because...
Sit down, Johnson.
Thank you, sir.
My office is right across that hall. Any monkey business is ill-advised. Any questions?
Yeah, I got a question. Does Barry Manilow know that you raid his wardrobe?
Another thing I enjoyed seeing was how you rarely see the story from the principal's side. Whenever the kids are on the run, we always see him walking, but from their point of view. Same when whenever he leaves the library. It's always from far away, where a student might be sitting. I can go on and on about how amazing this film is, but I won't. Thank you for listening and letting me introduce myself.